This is another waltz from the Midwest. It was taught to me by Don Ambrosen, who was born in South Dakota. And so I generally call this a South Dakota waltz. And Margie is going to be backing me up on piano. It's in the key of D.